Well, definitely, I felt our first group really came out and set the tempo early when our 4-4 press. And like you said, we got all the loose balls. I felt that we rebounded the ball on both ends, offensively and defensively, and pushed it out to a comfortable lead. We had to start subbing in and kind of lost a little bit of intensity, but I challenged the kids at halftime to come out and really, you know, go ahead and finish it off in the third quarter. And our first group came back in and did a great job. We got some timely shooting from our three-point guys and really separate ourselves, and then we can put some subs in and kind of give them a blow. We have starting our big Myrtle Beach tournament tomorrow, so we now to kind of give them a rest and get their legs ready for tomorrow. Well, I thought that India played extremely well. Ashley, JJ, you know, our point guard did a good job. She got a little bit of foul trouble early on, so she had to come out. But I guess the biggest key I thought tonight was the turnaround for us was Brendisha Liner. She's a senior, who's her second year player, and she really finished around the basket, and every shot she was taking was, you know, two here, two there, and I think it really gave us balance on the floor, not just from our shooters and our two big guns from the get-go, but I think that balanced out five surrounded players at the school.